dual select football. 14 and 16, guys. Good luck. I'm gonna get the cases, start opening. What the hell are you laughing at? Diabetes in a can.
Oh yeah, it is, bro.
See you. That was cute, Kendra. All right, guys. Another day. All right, good luck, everybody. Cook and Nick. All right. This here. I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. The fuck do I have the Colts for? I don't know. Why do you have them, buddy? Yes, Harris. Interest when that happened. Hot box, see how they're like that. This is all X fractors in there. Pretty sick. You know? I've had cases that had double hot boxes. It's very rare though. Cesaris. I mean, nobody even dropped on Select, and that's the hottest thing out. I mean, there's really not much to go right now. If you want to do, like, a helmet, we can. I mean, a jersey, but... I was really trying to go fat. Yeah, I'll do that. Do that next. I mean, I know it's going to be quiet after this. I mean, it's quiet now, you know, so. I do like the newer Select better on opening as far as the packs and everything. Okay, Harris. Go get the Godfather, you heard. You know what I'm saying, man? Price. You know, I never asked D. I forgot, bro. Totally honest with you. If you want, I'll give you a price if you want after this. I'm sorry. Laughing me, homie. Ayo, the Godfather. Ayo, the Godfather. Ayo, the Godfather. Ayo, bada bing, bada boom. The Godfather. Anybody else get any teams in Bowman, fellas? I'm sorry, Rick. You know I love you too, Rick. That was a light pack. Hey, what a Godfather. Ricky's here, the Godfather. Yeah, but, winning redemptions... Yeah, but I heard that they're not valid anymore. I mean, it don't matter. I mean, I think I still have one from, like, a filler that I did that it didn't have. Oh, yeah, but it's not, like, an auto or anything, is it? Is it an auto? I'm pretty sure it's not. Is it? Whatever, whoever gets them. I mean, you can have them over here. They're usually good Panini with expired things, but... Somebody told me as of late then. I don't know. Yeah, I love the Mojo Prism set. I think. I'm not sure. I've pulled them, though, before. I just don't remember, Catherine, to be honest with you. Panini's pretty good, though. They're not tops. Panini's pretty good with expired shit, you know? Well, maybe because you're drunk and naked. I don't know. Maybe you're drunk and naked and running around the streets in your thong. I mean, Richard, I don't know. You tell me, bud. We can't see you, but you can see me. So you might be naked or something for all I know, Rick. Charred. Are you doing... G nailed it. See, I told you. Are you doing Snow Angels right now with the G string on? Well, that would be bad. Unks! See that? All you need was a little rest. And you come back live, baby. I'm just calling it how I see it. So, I was drunk and naked and running around the streets. Yeah, makes sense, right? I see you, Harris. I can't read what you wrote, Harris, but I see you. I'm pissed off at my boy Hoagie, man. I really am on the low. Hoagie, what up, mini me? Speaking of failed e-checks, hey, mini me. Have it sitting next to me, mini me. 375, mini me. 375. You gotta talk shit about me, Steel. Listen, you got those inmates, homie, and they can't get to you. They're behind Steel. I can get to you, homie. Just personal opinion. What's up, Kendra? Born in Torrance, LA, grew up. Oh, nice. Hot packs, hot packs, hot packs. So you guys see the hot packs? Look, this is what they are. Bam! All prisms. Love it. Put those up there. The hits are usually numbered to 15 or less. Not guaranteed, but usually. I can't check right now, Ken. You want to know the reasoning? I don't know if you know this or not. Maybe you're on a lay or something. But at this moment, I'm opening up packs for a card break that we're doing, Ken. I think you're in the break. I'm pretty sure of it, you know. So, again, I can't at this moment. But that doesn't mean that I don't want to. I just can't. From West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground with Grandma's fan, most of my days. Frenzo is the armpit. Ooh, you have big hairy armpits? What'd you say? Oh, Snousers. Minnesota in the house, or Missouri, rather. My big trucker. My father used to be in the Teamsters Union. Rick. Local ones. I don't even remember what it was. So long ago. Going back many moons. Stoli. My favorite Nessa driver is from Caucasian. I left my wallet. Tell me you left your wallet in the snow, homie. That would make more sense to me. It's called Crack Hole now. That's cute. Yes, sir. Going back to 98, though. That's when he died, in 98. Never forget you. Jimmy Johnson. Yeah, I like Jimmy Johnson. My uncle works. It's a crazy story, all right? So we live in New York. Well, we're from New York, and there's this local NASCAR certified track. It does, like, Winston Modified Tour races and stuff. My whole family has been racing since, you know, I'm a third generation driver, okay? I'll show you a pic. I'll bring a picture of my car in. I might have one here. Anyway, my uncle was building the race cars, welding fabrication. He was doing all the tube chassis, custom designs. So it's back in like 93-ish. He gets a phone call. It's Hendrick Motorsports. It's some real popular guy at the time. I forget who he was. He called him. It was like a Sunday, bro, or a Monday or something. Gets the phone call. My uncle, Tommy, hangs up on the guy, literally. He thought it was my dad playing a game on him. Yeah, we're from Hendrick Motorsports. We'd like you to come down, you know. We're interested in your work, you know, as far as being a fabricator. We've heard about you, and he's very popular, this guy. So he hangs up on him, calls back again, hangs up on him again. About 2 weeks goes by. Saturday at the local track, it's Saturday night, you know, the race takes place. You know, they do modifieds, late models, blunderbuss charges, street stocks. Long story short, limousine comes into the track. It's the guy from Hendrick himself. He flies up here to see him. So, guy flies up, my uncle flies down, he owns a huge, I'm talking huge, huge shop, Ryan's Welding and Fabrication. So, within 3 months, shop is sold, house is sold, he's in North Carolina, right outside of Charlotte, he's got like a $700,000 house. This was going back now. You know, we're going back to 98. Got this huge house. Everything, bro. His garage completely stocked with all Pepsi products. He's got batteries, sponsor stuff. I mean, literally, bro. So he's working for Hendrick, okay? He's working for Hendrick. He gets a personal call from Dale Earnhardt Sr. This is word on everything I love. He gets a personal call from Dale Earnhardt Sr. He wants him to build his son's race cars now. This is when Dale Jr. first started, all right? So he gets the phone call, you know, from him or at the track, whatever, I don't remember. And he's like, yo, I want you to, you know, personally build my son's race cars. He's going to start racing on the circuit, and I want you to personally build his car, you know, be his fabricator. So my uncle leaves Hendrick, who put him on the map, right? After Senior dies, And the whole thing happened with the mother, with the stepmom and the contract and everything with the kid, you know, and he had to leave. And then Dale Jr. went to Hendrix. My uncle had to put his tail between his leg and go back to work for Hendrix after, because, you know, he now he's Dale's builder. So now he's still with Dale to this day. It was so funny, bro. Oh, she is such a bitch, bro. She is so, bro, she wrecked everything, man. And it, you know, as soon as he died instantly. Dale Earnhardt Sr. never made it to the hospital. He died on the track. You know, like, we were watching the race when he died. And, you know, my uncle called immediately and said he's dead. Immediately, like, he's dead. You know, before the ambulance was still on the track. Yeah, he's dead. He died. And then they didn't release it for a long time after, but, you know. And now I moved to North Carolina, and since I've been down here, I haven't seen my uncles or nothing. I got two family members down here, and haven't seen either of them. What up, Harris? What the fuck is this? I thought we were gonna... What do you mean? I just started opening this stuff. What do you mean? We were just here a minute ago, Harris. To text me when I'm done. I'm not done. I just started. I didn't even show any cards. Well, they didn't announce it. It did not get announced. Everybody thought he died elsewhere. You know, to the hospital. He didn't. That's not why the guy died. They can stay. They might have used that as a pivoting point for safety, but that's not why he died. Ricky Bobby. Yup, that you're right, the hands device. Hans. Bro, that's not the reason he died, bro. Trust me, man. That shit is not. He did not die because he didn't have that on. He didn't like that, but he might have still died with that on. He hit that wall hard, Jax. You have no idea if he would have died with or without that piece. I get his neck snap, but you don't know if he would have died with or without that piece on me. Oh, that's a light one, too. Oh, nice, Catherine. Oh, yeah, it probably helped. I'm sure it helps, but... Well, that's right. You're from Florida. All you guys have down there is old people with air conditioners and NASCAR. Oh, wait, you got the Bucks now. Before that, it was just the Marlins, right? Oh, he died on that track, boy. Horrible. And you know what it all was? He was blocking for his son. 100% blocking for his son, bro. He was blocking, so his son made that victory, man. I would do the same for my kid, bro. And I would do it all over again, too. Yeah. I've been in some pretty serious wrecks too, man. And I'll tell you. See, I race crazy stuff. I'll show you what I race after this. You'll be like, whoa. Huh. Oh, I get to know you're always drunk. Yeah, there's something wrong with you, man. You can say what you want, but he didn't think to himself, I'm blocking for my other teammate. You think to yourself, I'm blocking for my son. You know, like, I'm blocking for my son, baby. Yeah, hey, you play the game, you pay the game, you play, right? That's it, man. You know, and I never liked Earnhardt. I never liked Earnhardt. But again, same thing with Jordan and Brady. I learned to respect Earnhardt, but I don't per se like Earnhardt. I never per se liked him. I was a Bill Elliott fan growing up when he won the Winston. Remember the shootout for the Winston Million, the Bull, the Winston. What do they call it? The Bull Winston. I don't think he was the best driver ever. I'm not sold on that. I think Jimmy Johnson is one of the best drivers ever, especially being in a time where restrictor plates and it's more about the skill of the driver. You know, I respect Jimmy Johnson's handle, hard body. I was never a Gordon fan. My grandmother's a Gordon fan. So I drive Fords. Me too, that's all I do too. Val is Mustangs, bro. Fox body Mustangs, bro. That has always been my thing my whole life. Yeah, Chase Elliott's pretty good. I met him at the Nationals last year. He was a pretty cool dude. Little tiny kid, man. Little tiny kid. Nah, I don't agree with you, bro. I don't agree with you. Earnhardt had money, power. He had advantages. I'm telling you, bro. He's not. I respect him, but he was not. You know, the Intimidator. I mean. He was, you're talking about in a time when he, you know, money was no object to his team. I mean, where some of these other guys, you know, like the Bill Elliotts and stuff, you know, and, well, Rusty Wallace had pretty much everything. Mark Martin, he was a grinder, you know, I mean, Carl Yarbrough, I mean, I'm going back in the days, but Earnhardt, you know, he was the guy with the hand and the silver platter, like, he was, you know, he had anything, his cars were the best, I mean, you know, he's Dale Earnhardt. I mean, period. They don't let them drive now. Well, you're right and you're wrong. Okay, so now there's restrictor plates. So you're right. They access them a little bit. They suspend their driving a little bit, Jax. But look at it like this, homie. It's like going on a go-kart track and you got 25 carts, and every cart's identical in shape, form, and size. My man's in the middle of a break, hon. I'm kind of in the middle of something here, baby, breaking. You ever heard of that, honey girl? So anyway, guys, like I was saying, it's more of an equilibrium today, so it kind of brings out the drivers. Now, they have a lot of games with this slingshot in, and, you know, the draft has become huge. You know, there's a lot of different things. Like, I do agree with you on some things, but for the most part, you're putting everybody together on the track. Ooh, that's pretty. You're putting everybody on the track together with equal opportunities now, where it used to not be that way, man. I'm telling you, it used to be a very unfair advantage for some people, man, and they still turned up to be good drivers, where Earnhardt had everything, bro. Like, I mean, okay, so you're talking about one thing, bro. I'm telling you, Jax. Today is you have a better odds. Today, you'll see better drivers today than you did then. I promise you this. Because these drivers today are all fairly equal. And if they're not equal, you know, they work with huge money sponsors. I mean, it's a more fair advantage today than it was then. Back then, you had your guys that were, you know, what do you want to call them? Rich spoiled kids? I mean, you know, whatever you want to call them. You had the rich spoiled kids. And those are the ones who won the races. And didn't. Earnhardt didn't even win races like that. You know, like he could never win the big race. You know, it sucked. I mean, but it was always, you know. It takes skill now. That's right, Sylvia. It does. It takes skill now than it did. Trust me, man. I'll tell you what. Wait till you see the cars I race, Jack. You're going to be like, whoa. We did it, bro. What year was his first year he won the Daytona 500? What? When? How many years did Earnhardt race before he won that race? Ricky Bobby. You know, and then same thing with Richard Petty. Every kid growing up loved Richard Petty. I don't care who you were. You loved Richard Petty. But here's the bottom line. Petty was racing against guys that couldn't compete with his car, his setup, his team, his squad. You know, Richard Petty would be able to supply 30 sets of tires a race. Whereas, you know, Elliott could get 4 because his sponsors couldn't afford all those tires. I'm telling you, bro. Everything is different now. I mean, now everybody goes into the race with the same thing. People got the same amount of tires, the same amount of sets, the same kind of rubber. Everything's... I'm telling you, bro. You know, I mean, years ago, you were lucky to get, you know, 5 sets of tires. Now they go through... What do they go through a set? A race. What do they go through a weekend? You know? 40 sets a weekend? I mean, come on, bro. It's racing now. No, I agree. Well, it evened out a little, but nothing like it is today. But yeah, I know. I'm not saying you disagree with me. I'm just letting you know, like, I just... Something I feel real strongly about, man. It was a whole, like Sylvia said, she said the best. Whole different game. Whole different game, man. Alright, I'll give you a one-on-one guess on the Jacks. One-on-one guess, I'll give you $100 for the one-on-one. $100 for the one of one, kids. Glad this break, Jax. I'm gonna show you some shit, homie. Player, always player with me, unless otherwise stated. A lot of times I'm doing, you know, 500, 300. It's always gonna be player. If you hit, you're gonna hit big, you know. Jackson, I like you, homie. You can guess anytime at the Black Castle, bro. Alright, kids, good luck. Here we go. Ellington for the Niners. Bam, there he is. Odell Beckham for the G-Men. Jackson for the Falcons. 150 Panini points. Red Johnson for the Chiefs. Torrey Smith for the Ravens. Nice. Skins. Green Chandler for the Bills, numbered 5 of 5 for the Bills. The Bills, nice, Kizzle. Garoppolo, rookie patch auto. Very nice, Carolyn. Catherine. I said Carolyn. I'm fucking tired, man. Blue Janice to 50. Edelman, pink. Kirksley for the Browns. Hearns for the Jaguars. Grant for the Skins. John Elway for the Broncos patch. Another 150 on the Pernts. Jimmy Garoppolo. I bet you wanted to see that cat, right? You like that shit. Who's your favorite driver right now? Who's your favorite driver now and then, Jaxie? Favorite driver now and then. Tell me. Favorite driver 15 years ago, favorite driver now. Not favorite driver 20 years ago, favorite driver now. Alshon Jeffries to 75 for the Bears. Gronkowski, pink. Williams for the Cowgirls, 12 of 15. I think that's his jersey. No, it's not. Lewin for the Titans. Tiplin for the Colts. Ricky Bobby, another 150. Matthews for the Eagles. There he is. Aaron Murray for the Chiefs. Chiefs. Straw. Oh, yeah? Interesting. You got so much to say and you don't even watch it now. Interesting. Interesting. Petty. Yeah, I like Petty too, man. I wasn't, like, stuck on him, but he was very favored because he had everything green. Janice Red. Bo Jackson Red. Nice. Marquise Lee Jaguars. That's a nice one. Eli Manning. Pink. A lot of color in this. Wow. Look at that. Gold Benjamin for the Panthers. Get him, JM. Sick. 8 of 10. Calvin Benjamin's a great rookie. 14 is one of the best rookie years, man. My favorite of all time is probably someone y'all never heard of. Okay, test me. Give me a clue, Jaxie. Don't tell me who it is. Fuck, I know Dick Trickle. Come on, man. Dick Trickle. I know every old driver, homie. Talaferro for the Ravens. Johnny Manziel. Pryor for the Jets. Norwood for the Seahawks. Dick Trickle. Come on, baby. Cole Trickle, Dick Trickle. I know all about him, buddy. That was my favorite movie of all time, Holmes. Calvin Benjamin, RPA for the Panthers. Tom Brady, orange. Very hot. Ross. Gold, Chris Jones for the Pats. 8 of 10. You're killing it. And Borland for the Niners? Yep, Niners. Favorite movie, homie. I'll never forget when I went to see that in the movies in 1990, bro. My aunt took me, my Aunt Barbara. She is now a loser, aka hashtag loser. Just got out of jail. She took me to see that movie. And she took my friend with me, my best friend at the time. She used to take me to a movie. She was younger. She was a cool aunt, though. I gotta give her that. She was a really cool aunt. She turned into somebody that I don't really associate with anymore, but... Preston Brown for the Bills. Jossie for the Eagles. Matthews for the Colts. I'm going to try it. I've never heard of this guy. Jerriya Atakatuu for the Bolts. Forster for the Texans. Dick Tracy. Ah! There he is. Brandon Coleman. Saints. Nice one. Demaryius Thomas. Purple for the Bronx. Hi, I'm Ricky Bobby. If you don't chew Big Red Gum, then fuck you. Yo, that movie is really good. I gotta have Meg watch that. She doesn't, you know, I gotta have her watch that. Tomorrow, I'm watching that movie with Megs. Derek Carr, orange, 22 of 35 for the Raiders. I would imagine somebody bought the Raiders in the store, right? Hell yeah, Danny Chipman. Nice, Dan. I'm so glad you hit that, bro. Buchanan to 50 for the Cardinals. Matty Ice, purple. Stupid funny, bro. I never really watched that movie until late in my career. Sankey, J-Matt, pink. Cam, not the man. Newton to 199. Patton, blue. Neal for the Packers. Matthews for the Packers. A lot of things I never watched, man. I was never into movies, bro. It's like they take up so much of your time, you know? It's like, I don't know. I'd always rather be doing things, but, you know, as you get older, it's different. When I was younger, man, I never watched movies, bro. Never. I mean, when I was a kid, like, I watched the cool, you know, Days of Thunder. I was young, though, you know? My aunt used to take us to a movie a week when I was a kid. A movie every week, every other week, something like that. But a lot, though. A lot of movies we don't. I wouldn't see with her. Yeah, late in my career. Meaning, like, I you know, when I was... Yeah, I mean, I just started really watching movies. I never seen, like, classics. Ellington Pink. Like, literally, like, I've missed a lot of movies in my career. Forster Red. Buchanan for the Cardinals. Jeremy Hill for the Bengals to 50. Demaryius Thomas for the Broncos. Val, did you IM me back, Val? Tell me what I gotta put on your account. Antonio Brown, Gaines, blue, Reese for the Bengals, well, mama, yo, this is where it all started from right here, guys, back in 14, Yorwin Smallwood, so I used to say, well, mama have Smallwood, all right, here I come, buddy. Yeah, no problem, bro. Thank you. Just gotta remember now. I'll give you an extra 10, okay? You're good. Redemption. Autographed orange parallel RPA. Odell Beckham for the Giants. It's a big hit, man. That used to be huge. Reese for the Bolts. Crowell for the Browns. Teddy B for the Vikings. Gilmore. Odell Pink. That's three Odells. That's hot for the Jaguars. Marquise Lee going out to Beer. Nice one, Beer. Dree Archer. Rodgers for the Packers. Randall for the Cowgirls. Watt for the Texans. Capper Deuce for the 49ers. Gold Coulter for the Vikings to 10. Marshawn Lynch to 199. I was so mad that they didn't make selecting in 15, bro. You don't even know, man. In 14, bro, this was my shit. And as you see, they definitely matured and got a lot better. I mean, I think the select this year is shits on this year. And I used to love this. I mean, go back to my breaks and listen. I mean, this used to be, I love select, man. I've always liked select. Green for the Titans. Joyner for the Rams. Olsen. Ben Tate for the Browns. Steve Smith, pink. Smith for the Jaguars. Jerry Rice, pink to 199. To 10! Oh, this is the prism. Neil to 10 for the Packers. Oh, that's not a prism. No, it's just added in. Usually how the prism, that's how the prism hits off. That's an extra prism. Nice. And you got the Odell Orange in this case too. Great case. Roby for the Broncos. Allen Orange for the Chargers. Robinson for the Rams. Bishop Sankey for the Titans. Shazier to 199 for the Steelers. And Sammy Watkins Orange. Oh! Williams, Nicholas for the Cards, J-Matt RPA for the Eagles, Orange Nick Foles for the Eagles, Blue Knicks for the Colts, Gilbert for the Rams, Calvin Benjamin Red, nice, to 149, and D. Ford for the Chiefs. All right, guys, prism time. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Those are base. All right, Red Andrews to 75 for the Titans. Shazier, 1 of 5 for the Steelers. Reed to 75 for the Skins. Fails for the Bears to 75. Robinson for the Rams, 10 of 10. Williams for the Dolphins to 75. And ha 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 ha. Clinton Dix, 8 of 25. That Odell was hot. Odell was hot. The other RPA, the Jaguars RPA was hot. All the prisms will ship, okay? They're not numbered or nothing. But they'll all ship. Okay. All right, guys. Good luck, everybody. Giants on here. This is an autographed RPA orange. So that's probably, I would imagine, the 25, 35. Sickness. Let me put these away. I like the Giants anyway. I didn't even see. G-Man. Nice, a body. Good for you, man. We didn't do that case. You had a couple of Cowboys hits, but this was 14, bro. We're about to do the this year's, the big one. This now, JM. Last year, 14 has a lot more hits than 16. I mean, there's a lot. Or color, whatever. I mean, there's so many more. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Green. These are so much sexier, man. Green for the Steelers. Wow, I've never seen this. Walt Garrison for the Cowboys. Copper to 35. That's sick. Sharp. Blue. Fuller. The 25 tie-dye, sharp. Fire right there, Mel. Elk, very hot card, man. Connor Cook for the Raiders. Another nice one for you, buddy. Yeah, 16's way better. Wow. Everything should get better over time, I would imagine. Williams for the Bills. Mariota blue. Everything should get better to me. I mean, Murray, copper, X-Factor to 49. Carson Wentz for the Eagles. Curley for the 49ers. Quarterback number two. You know, that's just me, though. I think everything should get better. Should never get worse. But 14 was a hurrah. It was a at the time, imagine how nice that 14 was at the time. You know what I'm saying? That was a great product at the time. Every case had those cool wave, you know, cool wave pack. You know what I'm saying? This sucks. Okay, Harris. Nah, it doesn't suck. Really, I promise you, bro. This is where the money is, man. For football, this is like Bowman, Jimmy Graham for the Sea Chickens, 1 of 25. For the Bears, Langford. Copper. Marshawn Lynch for the Bills. That's old school, the 49 right there. Blue Mitchell for the Pats. Cooper red for the Rams. Flacco. Wow, Joe Flacco. Vet patch auto for Presnell. That's hot, man. 6 of 10, brother. Good for you, man. Reed for the Seahawks. Nice press. Nice pickup, buddy. You were probably picking up the Ravens in this press. Oh, you got them in a filler. If you bought them in a store, you're probably looking for 14 because they hit a ton in 14 stuff. Oh, we're definitely doing the giveaway, girl. 100%. I didn't do it last night because I was testing the mic and this shit cut out. I was like, you know what? I ain't signing back on, bro. Quarterback number one in the draft. Boyd for the Bengals. Three colors. That's sick. Tight end number three in the draft. Green, Olsen to five for the Panthers. Picked up the Panthers. JM, nice card, man. Burbridge for the Niners. Davis for the Packers. Macklin to 25. Tie-dye. Treadwell orange to 35. Sick. Brissett red. Love you, Harris. Be good, man. You stick around the whole time, and then you wait till the end to leave. I'm almost done. Man, I love you, bro. Don't watch the Godfather, you heard? Ronnie Brown to 15 for Miami. Get him. Amanda? Montero, nice. Carson Wentz for the Eagles to 75. Braxton Miller, two color RPA purple. I haven't seen one Sherman tie-dye. I haven't seen one Dak yet or nothing, bro. 24-25, just missed jersey number. I haven't seen a base stack yet. I don't know. Could be a good sign. Maybe there's a monster coming, homie. Wide receiver number four. Landry red. Ramsey blue die cut for the Jags. Goff. Look at that explosive patch right there. To 99. Favre. I appreciate that, so. And honestly, you and your man there, you and your boy Toy, you guys are the best too. Tight end number one, Matty Ice. Treadwell and more RPA for the Ravens. No doubt, homie. No doubt, my brother. Red Brissett for the Pats. Nice. Yak and Dakberg for the Jets. Just end the season, Jets, bro. This season ends before the season begins, bro. It's like redonkulous. It's not even funny. Marvin Jones for the Jets right there to 25. Speak of the devil. Running back number two. Marshall for the Jets. Chris Moore. Burbridge. One of one Doyle for the Colts. $100 guess if anybody picked Doyle. Tight end on the Colts. OMG. Who got the Colts? Oh my god, bro. Not this guy. Damn it all. I don't believe you got the Colts and hit the 101, man. Hey, I have the Colts. I know, I'm just kidding with you. Tie-dye, RPA Washington for the Raiders. Very nice, my Raider favorite, man. Higby for the Rams. Tie-dye again for the Rams. Green. And Tyler Lockett, two color purple. Oh my god, you will definitely find anything to complain about. I love you, man. Thank you, Sylvia. Thank you. Oh my god, bro. Doxton for the Skins. People are still trying to get their first. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, Paulie Brooks, please don't be watching this, bro. Holy shit. Tie-dye Brady. 24-25. Catherine, if that's for sale, I'd like to buy it. If that's for sale, Catherine. If you don't mind. If you do, I don't mind either. You know, either way. And wow! You can sell me that because you just hit a Brissett RPA tie-dye. 13 out of a quarter. Holy cow, you're on fire. And wow, Paulie's going to beat my ass. I don't know why you didn't grab the Patriots, man. It was such a good price, Paulie. If you want to sell that, please let me know. If not, I'm not mad at you. Henry for the Titans. Tie-dye. Zeke. Thank you, buddy. Very nice. Williams for the Bills. RPA. Sick. Unbelievable, bro. He's gonna beat my record red belly ass. Johnny, I love you, Johnny. DP number one, guys. Wow. Look at this. Oilers. Bruce Matthews. Old school for the Titans. Bosa Orange to 49. Sickness. Miller for the Texans. Gold. Sharp for the Teutons. Very nice. Tie-dye Irvin. And Latrell. We can call him Sprewell. Laquan Treadwell. We can call him Sprewell, right? Thank you. God, this guy is nuts.
Joe Namath for the Jets, blue. Quarterback number 4 in the draft. Adrian Peterson, refractor. Tie-dye Braxton Miller for the Texans. A lot of tie-dyes in this case, boy. Redemption. Wallach. Wallach. JM. /99 Atkins for the Bengals. More die cut for the Ravens. And Goff. Sick one for the Rams. Whatever you say, you're the boss. I trust you. You're the boss. Brizzo! So what are you trying to say, homie? What are you trying to say? Dortrey. Wow, Brizzle. Let me find out, bro. Marshall. Kevin White for the Bears. Blue, Matty Ice. Unbelievable, bro. Some people, man. Real talk on me. Don't tell me you just turn into a female, bro. That's probably good. I'll give you an extra 10, you know. I mean, honestly, that's probably full price. I don't mind. Foster. Sometimes I'm evil with him, you know. He's still my boy, though. Alright, guys. Last little pile. Here it goes. A lot of points here, man. We got 3, 6, 7, 8, 50 so far. Antonio Brown. Tight end number 4. Red green for the Steelers. 250 more for points. Orange Cardell Jones for the Bills. Edelman, this is the first case I think we didn't have one of these with a Zeke or a Dak. That better be like a 1-1 Prism deck or something for my boy. Shepherd RPA for the Giants. Isaac is cleaning up. Landry for the Finns. Antonio Gates. That's a wrap, man. Let's see what that other one holds. One spot's gonna get all the points. One spot's gonna get all these. Three times, guys. Three times. We're going three times. All right, here we go. Good luck, bro. Uh-oh. Prime Prism nameplate Dak. Three times, guys. Top spot gets all the redemptions. Bottom spot gets the perks. One, two, and three. Key gets all the redemptions, and Neck again gets the points. Two in a row for you, Mr. Neck. Good for you, buddy. Dual case in the bag.